They won't put it out, but we will.
Hello. I'm Nikki Getgood, and I'd like to introduce our guest, Daniel Ivory.
Thank you.
So then if you could ask him a question about Birmingham City.
are they any good?
Not really, no.
Can you stop all the fans marking and dig with, please?
We bring a lot of money to Digbeth, in fact. I do, because I spend a lot of money in Digbeth pubs.
Yeah, the Digbeth pubs are always full.
And maybe you can ask Dan what he thinks the chances are of Birmingham City tonight winning.
Are they playing tonight?
Yeah, we're playing Manchester City away in the Carling Cup. We will win, and I will wake up tomorrow morning to a date with Rihanna and a lottery ticket. That's a guaranteed winner.
And do you want to sign off the show to Cameron Warne again? So that's all for
us. Nikki, that get good putting a bet on Manchester City, is it?
Yeah.
Cheers.
Don't get much
money. Great. Well, you can see that back in a minute. Did you get?